Hi, I'm Kristen Hopper, and I'm a licensed clinical social worker and vice president of child integrated services with LifeStream Behavioral Center. Did you know that May 15th through June 15th is Tourette's Awareness Month? This is important to me because I was diagnosed with Tourette's when I was 25 years old and just starting graduate school. Tourette's is a neurological disorder which becomes evident in early childhood and adolescence. Tourette's is complex and can be hard to describe. The tics associated with Tourette's can range in type and severity for each person. You can see that I have some movement within my face, and I do have movement within my shoulders and my neck. Mine are persistent and involuntary and can be hard for me to control. I do take medication and have some behavioral techniques that I can use to help minimize the intensity when I'm feeling more stressed or tired. People with Tourette's can lead healthy and active lives. However, the behavioral and social challenges that are associated with Tourette's can really harm a person's self-image. So increasing public awareness about the range and type of tics associated with Tourette's can really help reduce the intense stigma that people experience. So it's been 20 years, over 21 years since my diagnosis, and I am very grateful to have Tourette's as a part of my life. So I really encourage you to really explore the different resources available to you in regards to Tourette syndrome. And if we can help you in any way here with LifeStream, please give us a call. And that is my Mental Health Minute.